Morning.
Sure? I've taken this shortcut a million times.
Going from New York to Boston requires a shortcut through Africa?
Almost there. Is that Boston?
No, me, Ed.
You okay?
No, me, Ed.
Ed?
Okay.
Don't! We'll be here all day. Did we hurt you?
Your fault! I have witnesses.
Body fine. Heart broken. Girlfriend Myrna dump Ed.
Aww. So cute!
First date, jungle prom. Now just dust and wind. All we are is dust and wind.
Don't worry, Ed. We'll help you get back together.
We?
Can't we just skip to where you reluctantly agree to help?
All right, we'll help. Maybe Myrna didn't leave. Maybe she's just buried under all this stuff.
Myrna, complete Ed.
Did you try this? Ode Raw Zebra brings out the beast.
I think it's bringing up my lunch.
You need to recapture the magic with Myrna. Go back to when you were happiest, like at your prom.
Can't he rescue Myrna from angry fire ants or something instead?
Me think me have some of those. Okay, head down with prom.
Some plan to get me back together with Ed, is it? We used to cheat death every day. Now he just cheats on his diet. Nah, we just thought it'd be fun.
Besides, there'll be a very eligible witch doctor there.
Glad I brought my spare tuxedo. Don't sweat it. That's how the kids are wearing them these days.
Come to the prom! Jungle Boogie! Come on now, get down! Woo! Rock all night!
Wait! We missed them!
I don't think they're on the guest list.
Aren't you the cutest kitty? Look, Yumi, he's kissing me.
He's sampling you.
Hey, chotto! We came to invite you to a party, and this is how you thank us?
Sorry.
Oh!
is unwashed wildebeest.
Who's the king of the jungle?
Ed, king of jungle.
You lied to me.
We did not. There's the eligible witch doctor right over there.
He's the laughingstock of the jungle. He shrunk his own head.
Well, then what about Ed? He sure looks good tonight.
Myrna looked pretty. Myrna lips redder than baboon tushy.
Forget it.
We've got to do something.
You are so lucky that I have a plan B. Myrna, wait! Every prom guest gets a complimentary bottle of perfume.
Great, great! Could my night be more perfect?
This was Plan B. Now we're back on these kiddies' menu.
I always thought when it was my time to go, I'd be higher on the food chain.
I thought Ed would save the day. Where is he?
Baboon Tushy. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Had Ed at hello.